I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Alicia! Arthur! No, no, no! Arthur! I'm going to kill him. I'll tear them apart.
Melly,
just shut up, all right?
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking
Melly,
banner!
You'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right.
Amicia. This is crazy.
Five of us. Against an army.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes. I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him. So let's go. To the death. To the death.
To the death.
Huge! How are we going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly.
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
Think it's already started?
I hope so, because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are, it's locked. They're going.
It's in the shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that damn
time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage. That one's for you.
You're finished.
Well done.
I might have got a little carried away. It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
What's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground. Watch out, guards.
No one sees Vitalis. You saw him.
Has Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? Nothing here. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed. The carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
Carrying on. There's no one here.
Vitalis mixed the kid's blood with his own. I didn't even know that was possible.
It's unnatural.
Gods forbid it.
Winage.
But it's that, or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad.
Just chuck something at me?
I'm being attacked! Get back here!
You can't hear me!
Catch up!
No! Amicia!
Talis mixed the kid's blood with
his guards. One each.
I didn't even know that was possible.
It's unnatural. That's what it is. But it's that. Or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore. Blood with
his guards. One each.
I didn't even know that was possible.
It's unnatural. That's what it is. But it's that, or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore.
The guard. You don't need to tell me twice.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
We have to open this.
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Thank you.
stop. Right. Stay alert.
Coming from over there.
They're not paying attention to me.
Now, get away! Get away! We need them. He's no stone hunter. You messing with me? Where is he? Stop everything!
They've all gone.
Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here. Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire?
We can't go back. Go! We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house. Locked.
I'll break it down.
Gah! You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Locked.
I'll break it down.
Gah! You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Locked.
I'll break it down.
Gah! You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll have to go.
Have fun.
So?
It's all right, Roderick.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right? Right. This time, it's going to work.
Some plan!
No, Micio! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Ha ha.
Be careful. Can you take care of it?
All right.
The ceiling's gonna cave in.
Calm down.
Hugo, you beat the captain of the Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
This must be the exit.
Pretty calm for a day of miracles.
Stay here.
All right. Give me a signal.
What is it?
The weapon? What was it?
I'm opening it up.
The coast is clear. Yes.
Come on, get up! Get up! Watch out! We have an intruder. Probably
on. We'll find them.
Tell them you put up a good fight.
Amicia!
This must be the exit. Wait there. I'll be back soon.
All right, I'll stay here.
Bless you! Yes, thank you! And good luck!
Hey, wait! Ah! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men! Keep your eyes open! No one must approach the cathedral!
The cathedral? Ah, too dangerous. The archers shoot on sight. We're stuck here. Chain.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick?
This alleyway.
There's a chain on the other side.
Do you know this place? We should be able to open it.
I knew it.
Roderick, what's going on?
Where are you going?
Let's go.
It can't be.
Roderick.
There's nothing left.
Did they burn your house down?
It was my father's forge. Where I grew up. It's where...
I know how you feel. But you're still alive, and your roots, they can never take that away from you.
You're right. I know who I am. Come on. We have to save your mother.
You'll see. Mummy's lovely.
We'll go together. And we'll find another castle.
Fine by me.